It's a great honor to be here tonight and receive such a prestigious award that some of my friends have also received, people like Lou Gerstner and David Kearns, and it's a great honor on behalf of GE to receive this award. You know, I hadn't spent much time around the Teachers College, but after tonight, I plan to spend more, you know, singing, dancing, good food. I wonder where the, I had a board meeting last week, I could have used the rappers to help me out a little bit, but better late than never. You know, innovation depends on culture. I happen to run a company that's almost 140 years old. It was founded by Thomas Edison. Thomas Edison said that he's never failed. He just found 10,000 different experiments that didn't work. And I think that is what innovation and culture is about. There's four pillars to the GE culture that I think great institutions stand for. Mission-based. We believe in what we do, and we believe that we can compete in those missions in every corner of the world. A search for a better way. We never think we're the best in the world at anything. We believe in continuous education as the foundation of innovation. Solutions for society and for our customers. We're problem solvers. We believe in rolling up our shirt sleeves and getting our hands dirty and getting the job done. And we're a we company, not a me company. We believe in the collective, and we believe that it's the collective that makes us stronger. So mission, learning, solutions, teamwork. Those are the pillars of our company. That's what makes innovation work, and that's what makes the Teachers College work. So thank you very much. It's a honor to be here.